It's cool in the 30s this Earth Day, but a beautiful one to come. Time now is 6:43. April is Grilled Cheese Month, but for me and a lot of us here in Wisconsin, it's always Grilled Cheese Month. The Wisconsin Dairy Council has some great and very different recipes with real Wisconsin cheese, the way we like it. Here to talk more about this is Angie Edge. Thank you so much for being here.
Good morning and happy Grilled Cheese Month.
Well, thank you. It's my favorite food. Do you know this?
Awesome.
It is absolutely my favorite food. I was a vegetarian from the time I was in a high chair, and my poor parents could get me to eat nothing else. So let's start with the fact that if your kids love this one, you can always come up with something a little bit different and a little healthier.
Definitely. And the most popular grilled cheese sandwiches are ones with American, cheddar, or Swiss. But the grilled cheese sandwiches that we have this month are very unique. We actually have 30 brand new recipes that are featured on our website, and it's thegrilledcheeseacademy.com all throughout the month of April and throughout. And they all have a little bit different twist on Wisconsin cheeses, different types of breads, and very creative sandwiches.
This is awesome, too. So what is this?
This is our Francesca sandwich. It's kind of a taste of Italy. It's on a focaccia bread. There's some fresh mozzarella. It's like a pizza inside with sun-dried tomatoes. There's mushrooms. There's pepperoni and lots of wonderful flavoring. Oh, we have a taster coming over. All right, and then we also have the Heartland over here, which is a very traditional grilled cheese. It has a Wisconsin-aged cheddar, a Swiss cheese, caramelized onions, and tomatoes. That might be your favorite. It's meatless. And then we also over here have the Little Kahuna, and this is like a great combination of sweet and spicy. You can see that there's grilled pineapples on it and a Wisconsin pepperjack cheese. We also have some smoked ham and some red bell peppers, so great flavor combinations.
Wow.
And not only that, but there's 27 more for you to try. Some of them are actually dessert grilled cheese. Some of them have bananas, caramel sauce, hot fudge, all different types of grilled cheese sandwiches for you to try.
I can't say, I can't, anything.
This just looks,
this looks amazing. Come over here, Charlie. Okay.
For this one.
There's plenty more in the kitchen.
Yeah. You know what, I think what's so interesting is that you're mixing so many different kinds of flavors all in the grilled cheese sandwich. I mean, I think that's what is interesting about what you're doing here. This one, you like the focaccia one, Charlie?
I do. Got mozzarella, is that what's
fresh
on it?
Fresh mozzarella, which is a nice, delicate, creamy type of
and
Wisconsin
peppers.
Cheese. Peppers. Mm. And of course, we have 600 different varieties, types, and styles of cheeses, so lots of different ways to make grilled cheese sandwiches.
And a really cool name for your website. Grilled Cheese Academy.
Definitely check out the new website. There's our brand new recipes. There's a place for viewers to actually submit their own favorite recipes and learn more about each type of Wisconsin cheese.
Oh, we love it. All right, for more information, it is on our web channel, NBC15.com, and click on News Links. Charlie, take it away.
Well, it is shout-out time, and it is Earth Day, so we have a special